You must be Mr. Benjamin.
Hi.
Can you tell me about some of your previous clients?
Trevor would be my first client.
My child has a unique sense of humor.
You know anything?
Could you call the Make-A-Wish Foundation and tell them I want a blowjob from Katy Perry?
He wakes at the same time every day. He watches TV at the same time every day. He eats at the same time every day. Two waffles, one sausage.
Did you arrange these to look like large testicles and a small penis?
Yep.
Did you bring the divorce papers?
I'm not ready, Janet.
It's been 2.5 years. What's the magic number where you wake up and you're finally ready?
What's the thing you want to do most if you were totally fine?
This is a map of your country's lamest roadside attractions.
The world's deepest pit.
World's biggest bovine.
What makes you think I would let you take my son on a road trip?
I won't let anything happen to your son.
Get rid of Slim Jim? Buy it to the James? Isn't that what they say in your country?
Check it out, man. The world's biggest bovine. You good?
Yeah, you
do.
Should we give her a ride?
Hi there.
My name's Ben.
Are you a pervert?
I'm not a pervert.
That's exactly what a pervert would say. I'm Dot.
Trevor.
The two perverts got room for one more?
I feel like windows roll down. I want to go and see my father. We left when I was 3.
Hi.
We need Bob. Tell him it's Trevor. And if that doesn't jog his memory, say he's in a wheelchair. And if that doesn't jog his memory, say he's your son.
And if that doesn't jog his memory, say you're an enormous dick. Like when
I close my eyes. I can't have you getting too close to Trevor. I can't have you making promises you can't keep.
Are you asking me on a date?
Yes, I am.
You're not my father, okay?
I'm trying to help you.
Oh, you know. This is not about me. It's about you.
I'm gonna call the Make-A-Wish Foundation, and I'll get Katy Perry to meet us at a motel. What song do you want her to sing while she's doing you?
Fireworks.